Today, Dr. Jim gave a speech for number 7. And he likes number 7 because he's always giving speeches on number 7.
Yes.
Number 7 is research your topic. And one thing that Dr. Jim has is a lot of education and a lot of experience. And today's presentation was given on his experience. What was the purpose of his presentation today? Well, I think his purpose was to inform. How did he start? He started. He started with the word seduction. I just want to see if our other visitors are interested. No.
Now you got my attention.
No, I thought I'd get your attention. And so what did he do? Dr. Jim got our attention because we thought he was going off on a different path of seduction. But what did he do? He turned it around and he brought it to the swimming pool. Now, I wasn't thinking swimming pools when he said seduction. But that was a good attention grabber because I think everybody was thinking 50 Shades of Grey.
What is his topic?
Have fun.
Thank you. I think he had several purposes. One, to get us interested with seduction. Two, to talk about the merits of the pool. And three, to tell them what some of the problems of having a pool are. I think it was good that you brought in being cool. What's one of the advantages? It cools you off. Well, especially since we've had so many hot days in what month are we? April? Thank you. In April, that everyone's thinking how hot it is. I thought bringing in that a pool cools you off was good. The chemistry side, I thought that was good because most everybody has had high school chemistry, and so we were starting to think, well, what is it that you have to do with a pool? I know I'm a pool owner. We probably have a lot of pool owners here. I know I have also had a leak in my pool, and let me tell you, almost every time that you have a leak in your pool, it's through the drain that goes to the skimmer.
Yep.
You don't need to pay a lot of money to get it fixed, and you don't need to drain the water because they have this stuff that adheres to it underwater. So just a little tip there. Also, anyone who has a pool knows that there are times when that pool is green. So I liked your use of dark, dark green. So that was good. Also, I like the way that you talked about how much it costs to maintain the pool, because everyone knows it is, every time you make that trip, $75 to $120, $25. So I thought that was good information. As far as the waterfall in your yard, that was an interesting concept because I wasn't expecting that either. Usually, I am very good at sounds also around my house because I do most of the maintenance in my house. And one time when I was walking by, I heard all of a sudden this, and then I realized that my car tire was going down. So you have to be aware of the sounds around your house. I thought that was good that you explained that whole experience. So for a speech number 7 that was practiced, maybe no times, I thought you did a good job at keeping us interested, providing us information that we needed, making it relevant to our group. And the one thing I also liked was that you started with seduction. You went into the 3 categories, but then you ended with seduction. And so I liked the way that you wrapped it up. Nice job.
Excellent.